Halo, selamat datang kembali ke DNA Jakarta. Aku Sofa bersama gue Rena. Hari ini kita akhirnya main setelah 2 minggu kita gak main. So sad, so sad. Oke, gimana teman-teman, sehat semua? Hari ini Striden gak bisa main. Balvan ada kok, Balvan, lu ada kan? Bener?
Ada, ya, ada.
Cuma gak pasang muka aja. Gak pasang muka. Iya. That sounds so wrong.
Balvannya lagi stres, Vandernya lagi makan. Stress eating, let's go.
Let's go. Ntar kalau lo mau pasang video, ntar bilang aja biar gue copot ininya.
Oke.
Anyway, karena kita sudah 2 minggu lalu mainnya, udah lama banget. Kita recap dulu apa yang terjadi minggu lalu. Apa yang terjadi minggu lalu? Seriusan, apa yang terjadi 2 minggu lalu, gue lupa. Kalian itu akhirnya nyampe menjelajahi winery-nya. Kalian mencoba mengambil approach, stealthy approach. So you send Bandura to scout ahead. Lu nemuin kalau di winery ini ada beberapa forest folk yang kelihatannya sih sedang melakukan sesuatu ya ke wine di sini. Kalian belum terlalu tahu tuh mereka sedang ngapain, karena kalian memutuskan buat okay, let's go upstairs. Karena di lantai 2 kalian menemukan ada beberapa forest folk, dan kalian menemukan seorang forest folk yang memegang this spongy black stuff. Kinda look icky, but yeah. Dan pas kalian ke atas, kalian nyampe ke sebuah dapur, dan di sekitar dapur ada katanya kamar utama, dan di kamar utama kalian menemukan beberapa ada buku kayak korespondensi gitu. Nah, kalian dapat kayak ledgernya winery ini kirim kemana-mana aja, sama ada beberapa notes menarik yang kira-kira berhubungan sama backstory-nya Rafael. Ternyata Rafael kemungkinan orang tuanya adventurer yang terjebak di Barovia. Konon katanya mereka tinggal di Crash, dan konon katanya sudah meninggal. Tapi ya seperti itu. Dan kemarin saat kalian lagi stay di dapur dan tempat kamar tidur ini, kalian mendengar ada druid, satu forest fox sama a fine blight coming to your directions, but you don't know apakah mereka bakal masuk ke tempat kalian atau turun ke lantai bawah. Oleh karena itu, mari kita I will take you back to the map. Boom. Okay then. Let's stop with this waltzing music and then let's put some stressful music, shall we? Musik gue pake musik apa?
Posisi terakhir lagi gimana ya sih? Ini mau masuk sini apa gimana?
We don't know.
Yeah. So let me remind you guys, the current situation is you guys are crowding in this space, and Zephiel is the one that got the journal, right? Mm-hmm. And the letters, I believe you haven't had the time to share it karena masih lu baca. And then Zephiel is blocking the door right now. Sama ini ya, kalau ternyata harus ada battle. Rafael ya nggak usah, kalau nggak butuh dapat kita nggak usah dipaletin dulu ya. Ku takut ngebunuh.
I think yeah. Balvan wanted to listen.
Yeah. And then Balvan, you are like keeping your ears, right? Sama ingetin gue sekali lagi, pasif interrupter masih nyala ya?
Yes.
Okay, so Balvan, can you roll me your perception?
Disadvantage or normal?
Oh, ini normal.
Normal, okay.
We dance,
okay.
We dance.
Thank you for the we dance.
Yang we dance siapa kamu?
Lupa. Kenapa lo nanya disadvantage yang ngomong-ngomong, Der?
Soalnya kan gue nguping dari itu kan pintu di blok si Rafael.
Oh, si Rafael, ya.
Iya, gue nguping nyempil gitu.
Right.
With 14, lo bisa mendengar ada suara derap langkah kaki. Yang satu derap langkah kaki normal. Kelihatannya kayak, ya, maybe you expect druids or forest, someone who is called a forest folk, they do not wear any shoes. And the other one is like this, very heavy footsteps. Kejalan. Sempat berhenti bentar di depan door, di depan pintu kalian. You hear conversation between this forest folk. You know the Riddick, right?
Yep.
Dia cuma dengar kayak si si forest folk ini kayak ngomong ke Fine Blacknya, kayak in like Druidic, kayak bilang, kayak ngomong, lu ngapain lu berhenti di situ? Terus si Druid nggak ada, lu nggak dengar suara lanjutannya. Terus you hear that the forest folk just like, oh, they change in common. Terus nanya ke Blacknya, kayak tanya, tuh ngapain di situ? Cepat kita turun. Kita mesti tinggal tempat ini secepat mungkin kalau udah kelar urusan kita di atas. Terus kayak dengar.
This is in common?
Ya.
Di atas, oke.
Okay. Terus paling banyak kayak lu dengar ada suara yang lebih monstrous voice. Itu juga bilang.
Yeah, understand. Let's go back. I think I see something, but I think it's I'm just mistaken.
Itu common juga.
Iya. Yeah.
Okay. And then I hear they drop down gitu kan, yeah. Jalan ke bawah tangga. Once I'm convinced that mereka turun, gue bakal kasih tahu ke party sih. Like what I hear. So apparently they are doing something upstairs as well.
Is there upstairs? This is
upstairs, right?
What did they do?
Well, they were in the corner room. Well,
should we check? Maybe we should check. Right. I forgot how fast love sounds.
I think that's how he sounds.
I still haven't found how Balfan sounds, but
As told us that there is a printing room there, right? A printing place or something? In the third place.
We should perhaps check if what did they do with the printing press?
Bandura, maybe you can lead the way, like, but slowly and, you know. Sneaky looks like you're...
Yeah, well... Alright, well, I mean, lucky you got that spell going on. I'm pretty noisy with this armor.
Let's, you know, like, move together, but you go
first. Yeah.
Yeah.
Eh, tapi di mana nih printing ini, lo?
Di
ujung. Ini.
Yeah, I think.
Okay, gue keluar sini. Dengan pelan-pelan juga berarti, Ren.
Stealth, roll your stealth.
Everyone?
All of us?
Yang keluar.
I think all of us.
I mean, we're all going.
Yeah, you lead the way.
Lead the way, okay. Oh.
Okay, sorry.
You need to go?
Yeah. Okay. I roll stealth and then I go, okay?
Yes. Yeah.
Sip. Okay, no.
23 for me. Thank you.
Plus 10 kan? Dari
Yep.
Okay. Kalian jalan pelan-pelan ke arah sini.
Iya. Yeah.
Gua asum pakai ini ya, masing ordernya mirip dari sini.
Derem.
Kasih apa?
Ih, bisa dibuka, gokil.
Oke, lu pas akhir ini, Zephyr pas lu lagi kayak, berarti awal asum dari yang track, bentar, belum ada S. I forget there's S, Meralda. Sorry, S tolong ingatin ke gua, ada S ya. Awas paket, boom.
I think what's what's his name? Kafka will just be on Bandura's shoulder, just in case.
I will say, I was kalian keluar semua di belakang-belakang, berarti si Zephiel sama si SD atau Kleng aja buat jaga-jaga belakang. Yeah, okay. Kalian udah kayak udah pada kayak keluar semua.
In the middle.
Si Zephiel ini seperti apa?
Oh, yeah, I think okay. Kafka still invisible actually.
Lu kayak denger si si S pas kayak mau keluar pas kayak sebentar gua kupis ini sedikit ya tokennya si Rafael pas kayak lu udah di depan sini Rafael sorry Zephiel malu Zephiel si S kayak hey do you hear something Zephiel do you hear something I think something
what are you talking about?
Lu kayak lu apa? I would like the two of you to roll me perception.
Nice.
As you can do better than me.
I don't know.
Baru keluar punya.
Lu berdua kayak dengar ada suara langkah kaki.
Close the door. Door, close the door. Get out, close the door.
Go.
Let out, close the door.
Okay. Okay. Sip. Ya, pas lo kayak keluar berbarengan sama si Dukki sama ini masuk.
Derem.
Okay. So, will say kalian udah di sini.
Yeah.
Eh kok gue malah gerakin lo, sorry. Ini aja mungkin gue pikir si S CS mau standby di sini dulu. Jadi dia mau jaga-jaga mau cari tahu nih si dua druid sama ini mereka ngapain di situ. But meanwhile, okay. Kalian yang dalam situ, you can see I don't believe that you have you've entered this room, right?
No. Because they were there.
Tadi di situ, iya, si itu.
Cuma ngintip
ada apa sih itu kan? So, so this is, yeah, I think I've already told you this is a printing press chamber. So, well, there is this in this chamber there is a desk, chair, and tall wooden cabinet, and there is this strange construction that takes up most of the northern end of the room over here. This is the probably the printing press, but now if you see it. Wow. Let's see if you can determine if there is something wrong in this room. So we're going to
investigation.
Investigation.
Yep.
Can Kafka help me?
I mean, kalau Kafka itu boleh.
Kita kan Ren, you yeah, mean? GG.
Hilarious.
Yeah, you're right. I mean,
the two of you are entranced by this strange contraption.
I mean, there's nothing really. It's absolutely nothing. Yeah. Nothing wrong with it.
What do you think this do? I kind of poke it a little bit.
Probably Bandura, you haven't seen something like this before. You are from Feywild, and there is, I mean, everything is
He's not
crazy.
From Feywild. He's from Underdark.
Oh wait, you underdark. Kenapa gue ke Feywild?
Mungkin maksudnya persis sebelum Barovia kali.
I'm the one who get offended.
Sorry gue kalau ingat Herengon tuh ingatnya Feywild gara-gara main Reflex.
But I mean you're right in a way. Gue persis sebelum dari sini kan dari Feywild.
That's also true.
Yep.
And there's something like this in your past. I'm just going to use you from Feywild.
Yeah. All right.
You think you have seen something like this, but this is kind of apa ya? You kind of know that ini kayaknya printing press deh. Kayaknya lu pernah lihat kayak ini. Cuma interesting. Wow. So cool. So
I get too busy, kind of like paying attention. It's like how does this work? Because no. I think like I've seen it, but I don't know how it works. So I'm like, what is?
Wait, what is this? Do you know what this is? Fast.
Well, you know, it's for printing. So if you have some document, and if you want to copy it, instead of writing it down like so many different times, you make some plate, and then you press the plate onto another paper. Then
why aren't they using spells like a normal paper? You know, that's weird.
I mean, not everyone have spells, but Mandura.
Really? Like, so what's this for? Like, just to keep things
also,
to be remembered.
Spells are expensive and often not very permanent. But this one lasts longer.
You could ask the spiders. I mean, but oh well.
At this point, I think I walk in and I like rapidly say like, there are people in the bedroom right now.
Oh.
There, we don't know what they are doing. I think if we want to finish and go somewhere else, I don't know. I'm afraid we'll get
chased. Have you
seen
this, Mr. Zafiel? This is pretty cool, but I have no clue what they actually did to this.
I don't know. I mean, can I see? Do we have time? And I just like quick glance through the stuff. Are there anything interesting at all?
I was just happy lo masuk ke dalam ya. Boleh
yeah.
Bawa apa kamu ke
dalam? In a rush though ya.
Pas lo kayak gitu lihat si S juga yang lari. Hai. Tutup pintu cepet.
Close the door.
It's too tight in here, guys.
Close the door.
Terus saya guys karena biar seru aja roll another cell check.
Oke. Okay. Pass without the trace. My stealth kabul dan fuck.
Thank God for that. Pass without the trace.
Pass without the trace tuh emang like they're like, it's absolutely useful, man. Fuck.
Yeah. You have to take it somewhere.
Plus 10 is like
whoa.
Ulala.
Dengar
ada suara langkah kaki yang kayaknya dijatuh.
Okay. Huh. Okay. But only one footstep? Ya. Yeah. Itu kayak yang
okay.
Suaranya lebih. So basically,
okay.
CS bilang, I think we're safe now. Whew.
Okay. Okay. So, nice.
But yeah, anyway, I cannot see what's wrong with this.
I'll take a look.
What's
maybe
right with it?
Do you not like it?
No,
innovation,
like,
Bandura.
Well, I mean, why don't you just write it on a crystal or on a stone or something? You know, like it's more.
It's
more
expensive.
Rigid. Look, you can tear this. You can tear this
well,
apart.
It's not supposed to be forever. It's you know, if you just want to tell people that there is a festival in a week, and then after that week, then you don't need that information anymore.
Well, tell the spiders.
What spiders?
Okay, they carry out messages.
Anyway,
was
everybody viewing? You can roll
investigation
while this
speaker.
Spiders.
I'm mildly offended, but then I was like, okay, fine, I don't care.
Okay.
Investigation,
okay, botofil kayak dengar mereka berdua bicara terus isinya sekaya roll her eyes itu kayak eri. So botofil you find out that what's interesting is this
I saw that by the way.
You know what?
Go among the S. No, go among the S.
You notice
the rolling eyes.
There is some kayak ada bau wine for some reasons, and then lu kayak lihat itu ada beberapa parfum gitu kan? Masih ada beberapa parfum.
Sorry, Ren.
Oh, sorry, ya.
Bau wine, as in, oh, ini si ini ya si siapa? Zeviel ya?
Iya.
Okay, never mind. Sorry.
Juga kayak ada bau kayak samar-samar bau wine. Dan kayak notice kalau itu juga ada ini sih kayak printing press yang mungkin dipakai buat nge-print labelnya label botol ya. Dan lu notice
finally a smart one.
They probably use wine as an ink to apa to print their label, which is okay. Dan lo notice juga printingnya itu ini sih masih ada wujudnya, cuma kalau lihat tuh kayak bagian-bagian tuh udah dipatel-patelin gitu, ada patel-patelnya itu. So basically you notice that mungkin kalau bisa gitu lo lihat ya, bagian-bagian di patel tuh mungkin ya, ini buat for lack of better word, mereka bisa assembling ini lagi kayak mungkin gitu, mereka bisa assembling lagi di tempat lainnya gitu loh. Jadi probably mereka kayak nyolong kayak mau nyolong printing press-nya, cuma mereka patel aja loh.
Is it like what? Yang dipratelin itu, is it like the machine itself or is it the plate for printing?
Ya seperti itunya kali ya.
Itu jatuh apa? Plate-nya.
Plate, ya. Yeah.
So like they want to replicate it somewhere else, right?
Did they did it for? They threw it, I'm so pissed. But I told what I found to everyone.
You know, I think our theory might have some merit that they're trying to make a bad wine and pretend that it's from this winery.
But why do they need the printing press?
Well, they need the label,
in
right?
Other places?
They need a label. They need to produce it somewhere.
Yes, they want. Do they not?
I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'm also trying to guess here. But they are poisoning or like making something bad in the wine here, not making the wine bad in the other.
That is true.
And they're trying to. I'm not sure. But anyway, the guy before went down the stair. So,
you said, Valfan said that they feel like they need to leave immediately, right? Why do you think?
I don't know. They need to get to
To si SK ya. Anyway, so what's our plan now? The multiple asked us to.
We've sort of got rid of them without doing anything.
Yeah, but okay. I think they want us to get rid of the bike, right? And the guy with the staff is the one with
the staff, right? Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah.
Get rid of the guy with the
staff. Yeah, look, we are looking for the leader. But we have no opportunity to like approach the leader.
The leader itu yang kita lihat yang pakai staff yang tadi di ruangan ini kan ya?
Betul.
Ruangan sebelah sana itu kan.
But they are walking down just now.
Should we follow him?
Man, they probably gather now, but yeah, I think we should, you know. A bit too late, but no one's actually aware of it. But
just wanted to make it clear that tadi yang turun yang badannya gede ya, Patrick?
Si ya? Barbarian yang lu bilang waktu itu barbarian itu, bukan?
Oh, bukan
yang pegang staff belum kelihatan.
Bukan kelihatan waktu itu gue udah lihat waktu itu kan, Ren, yang di mana? Di sini nih, ruangan ini kan?
Ada dua kan? Ada dua.
Oh, yang keluar cuma satu.
Yang druid itu bukan yang bagian yang gedean. Oke.
Anjir, enggak lihat sih. Tadi
karena sama semua ininya, tokennya gue bingung.
Enggak, dan emang kita ceritanya kan enggak lihat, Ra. Kita kan apa namanya? Ini dia masuk, kita udah keluar. Ini lewat, kita tutup pintu.
Yeah. Well, perhaps he's alone now.
Okay, sure.
I don't want to find out, yeah.
We should proceed cautiously. Who want to initiate the conversation?
Oh, I think Alvan is the only one who can talk to him.
Mereka lagi mau keluar. Tadi yang paling depan tadi Balvan ya? Cepetan malu.
Iya sih, Balvan sih.
Bukan Balvan, cepetan malu.
Gua, cuman
Bandura.
Bandura apa, Sam? Bandura berarti ya?
Hmm.
Cepetan malu, ini kan Bandura ya, gitu. Perbarangan pas lu, Pak Sam. belakang dulu.
Oh, okay. Ya, yeah. Kafka was following Bandura anyway.
Bandura pas kebun pas lo keluar, pas juga si bapak ini ada si Kafka ini yang keluar.
Ah fuck.
Dia kayak turun, dia mau kayak, lo kayak lihat sih sekarang posisinya dia kayak mau belok ke ini sih ke sini. Sebelum gue bikin dia turun, dia mau lo lakukan?
Go freeze. Ini bawa ini, bawa tongkatnya dua yang ini kan dua.
Yeah.
Should fucking rush. I should fucking rush, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
I just go like
do I see Bandura running?
Yeah, I would say kalau dia run, gua anggapnya ini kayak gua trade kayak satu turn sendiri. Mm-hmm. Kalau Bandura running, gua kasih paling yang bisa gerak pertama si Bandura sama si Druid ini sih, yang lain belum bisa gerak lagi.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, basically I'm hoping for a surprise thingy, a surprising attack. Gua kesana sih, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then grapple this guy. I see the stuff, I grapple this guy.
Okay, for the thing is, he's not surprised.
He's not?
Kind of paranoid. So, buat ini aja, ini gua baru-baru buat turn ini aja ya. Let's roll both our initiative to see who move first.
Okay.
Berdua aja biar gue liat dulu.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I don't open open.
Don't fail me.
Pretty sure.
Oh, oh no.
Fuck. Udah plus 8 lo anjing.
Oh, no. Can Kafka help on initiative?
No. Oh no, okay.
Can Kafka help grappling then?
Yeah, well. It moves first.
So you see this like a middle-aged human with kayak udah ya kalau gue tau si tokennya sini halfling cuma middle aged human udah rambutnya agak ya kusut gimana gitu, udah agak mulai agak berubah matanya udah mulai agak keriput, dan lu lihat itu dari dekat lu bisa lihat itu si Bandura tangannya dia yang pegang si black staffnya itu menghitam, dan kayak dari nadi dandinya gitu juga menghitam juga nadi dandi sekitarnya gitu. Probably the black stuff is not good for your skin. Maybe. And then, cause he moved first. Oh man, what is this? Dia lihat ada satu kesini, dia bakal he will try to di okay, dia bakal cast. Dia kan ini apa ya? Dia bakal cast entangle. So, karena
oh my god, you
karena ini sorry tadi lu sini gua mundur dulu ya. Mundur. Dan ini harusnya 20 foot square kan. So, karena nanti corridor jadi dia bentukannya mungkin lebih ke arah
what?
Ya kan ya, soalnya dia group wine.
Oh, entangle lo.
So, 20 foot square starting from the point within range. So, the point is
wait, the initiative applies before. Okay.
Apa ya?
Enggak, gua kira inisiatifnya kelar setelah pas gua jalan tadi.
Oh, ya enggak dong. No. Oh. He's not. He's not surprised. Dia okay, gua dia roll segini. So you need to so right now for a minute di depan kalian tuh muncul grasping weeds and vines. So Bandura, You need to roll the strength saving throw.
Saving throw.
Oh no.
I'm gonna. Can do I see that happening, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna click.
But we don't have action, we don't have a turn yet. We're surprised.
Oh okay.
Okay, so that's his action, and then with that lo kayak lihat dia masuk ke tangga. Just check. Ya, masuk ke tangga. Terus lo dengar dia teriak dari bawah. Teriak something.
Fuck.
You don't know what he's talking about, but he's yelling. So Bandura, what you want to do?
Well, I obviously want to break free.
Okay.
Cuma makan action kan?
And the chosen by the plants can use its action.
Yeah, so yeah. Strength check.
To make a strength check. Okay, you are now free.
But I can't attack anymore, so.
Is this still difficult terrain, tapi ya?
What does it say?
Yeah, it is difficult terrain.
Well, I've got a lot of movement, so. This is 30. Any berapa tuh?
Yeah, that's 30.
Or 40?
You get 30 to here. Thirty here, and then out of it is 5, right?
I really can't do anything else, can I? Fuck.
Okay, so I will say, by the end of it, kayak lu mencoba pergi, mau lepas, lari ke situ.
Does Kafka have a turn?
Nope.
Hey. Well, I raise my hand, I guess.
Karena terus kayak selesai sini kalian juga mendengar ada samping-samping apa suara muncul. Main di luar, terus dengar si apa si Toto Bandura lompat lari. Maksudnya let's just roll our initiative for real now. Yeah, start. Yeah, move. Yep, do it.
Terus lagi ini.
Yep. Sorry ini kalian, I will say yep. I'm so sorry, this is kind of dumb. What is my... Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Aja.
Yang belum S malah.
Ren, sorry ya Ren. Gua kayaknya tadi instead of ini gua masih bisa enggak bisa dash ya action ya.
Kan lo udah pakai action,
Enggak, soalnya gua tuh 35, harusnya gua enggak bisa ke sini enggak sih?
Bisa.
Bisa.
30 and then 35.
This is like 30. This is 30 and then you have 5 left.
Oh, yeah. 5 to step out.
Bego, pas keluarnya kagak HP. Gue belum roll ya.
Tadi gue roll berapa?
Better be good, man. Fuck.
Why this good?
Why now?
Itu kok ada 2 anjir.
Apanya 2?
Itu inisiatif a druid tuh
gak masuk tadi soalnya.
Okay, so for this let's start with Bandura. Get your revenge.
Fuck out.
Okay, I'm gonna do some sucker punch. Okay, gua jalan kesini while raising my hand I'm not trying to hurt you. Let's go. Grab.
Grapple ya? Atau kita kompas? I will say you use your strength.
Yeah.
I will start kalau grapple. But can I use?
Sorry, 14.
Can I use my dex? But grapple tuh bisa dikontes pakai
acrobatic.
Pakai dex kan ya? This will be like a very strong shot.
Should be.
I've got an extra attack. Can I? Gue lupa gue bisa pin ini nggak sih? Bisa pin apa namanya orang yang gue grapple? Or is that a grapple fate? I forgot.
I think it's a fate.
It's a fate. Gue lupa. Well, I can still attack though, right? Because I have extra attack.
Yes, I think.
It's trying to break its concentration.
Oh, okay. Okay, Malvan, you roll.
I think you have to use attack action to have extra attack.
Yeah, I do.
I'm pretty sure.
Ah, yeah, that's true because extra attack is a part of your attack action, right? Now your action is grapple, so you cannot use extra attack.
Okay.
Jadi kalau bonus attack. Thank you, Ra.
Berarti gue gak bisa attack kan?
No, because your action is to grapple.
I'll drag him here.
Wait, sorry. Itu dia grapple-nya. Lu, action lu gak grapple? Yeah. I'm pretty sure if you have extra attack, right? Grapple replace one of your melee attack.
Gue ya karena si siapa Vander tuh siapa karakter lu sebelumnya anjir Ivan.
Si Ivan iya. I'm like 99.99% sure.
Okay, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you can replace one attack with shove or grapple. Yep.
Cuman kalau lu punya apa tuh? Tavern Brawler, lu bisa bonus action untuk attack orang yang lu grapple.
Iya. Yeah.
Oh iya, yeah, you take attack action and have multiple attacks, you can replace any of them with grapple, okay, thank you.
Yep.
Thank you. So, do you want to
attack? Do you want to punch him? Or mau break concentration?
Well, yeah, break concentration, so maybe, I don't know. Depending on your end, gue bisa... Oh, I've got a dagger, so let's use the dagger instead. So just like...
Try to
beat him. Shank him.
Yeah, shank.
Do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Do it.
Kalau enggak ketemu pot enggak masih ada
kena ada.
Tusuk. Tuh, gua udah lupa anjing sekarang karakter gua kampret. 2 weeks. Okay. I do have some ini kena it hits anyway, right? Hello.
Yeah.
Damage.
Damage-nya...
Satu-nya
tuh.
But it's not favorite.
It's not favorite. Makanya tuh, gue centang apa ya?
Shouldn't be
favorite. This is a demon. Bisa, when you hit a creature with an... hold on.
Sorry guys, terlalu lama nge-main.
Nggak, tapi,
oh yeah, you can.
Bisa.
Yeah, you can just bisa, make bisa. Him your favorite throw.
Really?
Yeah. Without bonus action because it's not apa Hunter's Mark atau.
Yeah, but no. You still concentrate on it. Though.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yep.
Okay. All right. Let me roll the.
But one, come on.
Let me roll save. Boop.
The fucking D6.
Nope.
Wow.
Masih up. Ah shit.
Low con though. So.
Okay, do you want to do anything else?
I can't do anything else, basically that. Itu yang ini der. Nih. Tuh. sama ini.
Kalau Zephiel ya,
yes. I'm the worst person to move now. Okay, let's check. Entangle, if you step in, no nothing, right?
Ya, ini cuma jadi
di filthy rain, right?
Iya, yeah. Kerisannya kalau muncul pas ini, apa?
Okay, I move here. I saw all of that happening. I was like, and so though, hello, excuse me, can we talk? No, I guess at this point, I'm gonna misty step behind them.
Oh wow, okay.
As a bonus action, as an action, I'm gonna try to grab the stuff.
Yes.
Yes, do yeah. it. I was hoping someone would do it.
Yes.
Okay, let's
especially Zephiel, right?
Let's contest it.
Ren, can I ask something with Zephiel's action here? Because I don't know, I'm grappling him. Is it could it be an advantage or something?
I don't think so.
I will say karena Spagani. Dia lagi apa? I will say dia masih punya masih bisa ini sih, tangannya masih gerak sih.
Oh yeah, okay.
Okay, let's fair. Move.
What check is it? Athletics?
Athletics. Yeah. Also use, I need to use
something
as well. Okay.
Okay.
You gotta beat it, man.
What? I mean, alright. I'm gonna roll first, and then I'll decide what to do.
Come on. You rolled like 2 net 20s
before. Without the guidance. Yeah!
Oh, nice.
You yes, guys. People, yes.
Lu dua kali loh, roll crit tuh, ke Isteria Strat loh.
Yeah.
Okay. Fucking guys.
I mean, if I roll a little higher, I'm, you know, arcane, what is it? I'm gonna reroll her, you know, them. You know, theirs, but it's fine. I was like, I'll try to grab it, but then it goes like, it hits me. Me on the head, and then I rolled back a little bit, and that's
sebentar,
it.
Sebelum lo ngapa-ngapain, okay, you yeah. try to ini staffnya kan?
Oh, bro.
Zephiel, what? The moment you
bro.
Have
touched
this spongy,
bro,
truly disgusting staff. You can see like it. Tekstur tuh lu kayak pegang spons cuci gitu, empuk, basah, jijik, licin, gak jelas gitu. And the moment later you can see pas lu pegang, it's ooze blood.
What the fuck?
Kinda ooze blood. And immediately pas sentuh itu, Zephiel, you feel a very painful you feel this pain blooming from your neck. Terus langsung turun gitu dari neck itu turun ke tangan lu. Turun ke tangan lu. As you feel that something inside you wants to get this stuff, roll again.
Okay.
Because you know that it deep inside you, this is your stuff.
I'm gonna get damaged.
This is your stuff.
I mean,
mending cuma damage, bro. You get emotional damage.
Emotional damage.
Can I use a reaction, right? I still can use my reaction.
Yeah.
I'll click my, because I need it. I want it. Right. I'm gonna click my monocle and ask them to roll again.
Okay.
Oh, bro.
Like a bow. Okay.
Ronald, shift.
Bruh.
Red dice.
Okay. Oh!
Engine.
Okay. Yes, bitch.
Flavornya chronoship tuh gimana sih?
I just shift my monocle a little bit and then rewind a little.
Balik gitu ya. Sus.
Holy shit. I'm so sorry, but you know what? Lu nonton Arcane gak?
Not yet.
Oh, you have to, and then like echo and you know.
Yeah. I know what you mean. Please, yes.
Okay. Penasaran. Holy shit. Sorry, Ren.
Lo, terus pas lo the moments like lo sentuh, jadi lo sentuh buat ya the stuff, and then you, I mean at this point only Bandura, the two of you see. Pas si Zephiel tarik staffnya dari tangan si Groot ini, I mean, you see that his whole hand is already black, and then you can see that kayak vein-nya dia juga udah pada hitam-hitam gak jelas. Pas ditarik, lu liat ada satu kayak vein, kayak akar gitu nyatu ke tangannya dia. Dan pas, soalnya pas lu tarik, lu liat kayak sorry, ini agak sedikit kusam. Lu liat kayak akar sama vein yang nyambung ke tangannya dia juga ketarik semua, jadi lu liat kayak kulitnya di sini semua kayak
anjing.
So, without going to be into detail, basically kulit sama ini tuh ketarik, jadi ketarik semua tangan kanan ini. So just leaving his hand back, his skinnya udah hilang sama probably in a lot of pain right now. I'm going to roll something for him, sebentar ya.
Oh, him, okay.
Gua roll.
So bulky, so strong.
His constitution is low, but he rolls really high for fun.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's really so yeah. Strong. And then, pas dia tuh kayak dia got a what? Necrotic damage from that.
Oh.
And then the moment it's happen pas nyampe ke lu, Zephiel, mm-hmm. you can feel that this stuff it wants to be well, it wants with to be born. Kayak lu liat kayak hal yang sama terjadi kayak the roots and the vines from this spongy stuff kayak mau nyatu ke tangan ke vein lu. Do you want to allow it or do you want to resist it? And you can feel like something like in your blood kayak sings kayak oh yes akhirnya this feels right.
But it feels right, so I grab it, I hold it. It feels right at the moment, so yeah, I'm holding it.
So you're not resisting it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so for this buat ini, jadi I will say sekarang lu kayak you can be automatically attuned to this stuff because of your special blood, but usually attuning needs an hour, right?
An hour, yeah.
So right now, please roll me a d6 to see how many turns you need to apa sih lu butuh lu attune-nya berapa round? Jadi sama I mean, you want to roll for this. Jadi kalau lo roll, berarti lah, dua round lo gak bisa ngapain.
Okay, cool.
As you feel this very painful alien root starts to try to join, apa sih, masuk ke bawah kulit lo, going to your veins. And Bandura just see kayak Zephiel, you just, I don't know, maybe you are like screaming in pain. Fuck you. But you are incapacitated for 2 rounds. Okay. Next we have
in.
Wow. 2 rounds. Eren, lu ngomong-ngomong lu ngeroll constitution tuh tadi untuk concentration kah atau?
Iya, yeah, 1 damage kan. Enggak dipisah dari staff-nya dapat 1 damage kan.
Oh, terus ini
so do they roll concentration?
Yeah, do they roll concentration again?
That's true.
I was aiming for.
Yep.
Yeah.
I roll.
Strong.
Strong con game. Okay. S keluar. Ow. Rame banget di sana. Gue lempar. Kurang berfireball aja tuh. Okay, let's go just throw fireball. Gua dasinya berarti sekarang. Yeah, dia bakal lempar fireball aja ke situ. So, masih belum. Sorry, gue harusnya tuh di 10.
10.
Belum.
Cuma 15 kena enggak?
Oh my god, I rolled.
Wow.
Okay. Yeah. Wow. That's a decent damage.
Yep.
Damn. 20.
Oh wow. Untuk soalnya ini sih, aku bikin sini aja kayak pasang apa kan tadi
dia teriak
sebab tadi kan dia teriak, so singet ini tadi kan ada yang ke arah situ kan tadi ya, orangnya satu
bawah ya,
iya dia jaga-jaga di sini aja. So contact for the
nature
of the dead.
This
is
only 10. Nice.
And it's gone. Nice. Next weapon.
Dia teriak-teriak nggak sih Ren? Kan kena, walaupun I know it's one damage, but like when Zephiel pulls the staff.
Oh wait, that's a silly thing. This is the good thing is he screams, but at this
moment, I should remember.
I will allow kecuali Zephiel karena you are still in pain and have this strange thing.
Huh.
Yeah, I will not continue. Bandura, roll me your insight.
Inside, okay, inside. Okay, I'm actually pretty good, but fuck.
With 12, lu lihat kayak walaupun si dude ini teriak sakitan, tapi pas dia ngeliat ke arah Zephiel tuh, there's something. Maybe you expect that this dude should be angry or angry, right? I mean, tapi
okay.
There's something kind of like. Let's just say this. He looks like a zealot that looks at his chosen god or apa sih, the chosen man of his god or something like that. Dia kayak lihat gitu, dia lihat ke arah si Zephiel.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
Iya, dia kayak diambil tuh kayak agak ribu gitu pas tahu. Oh, lihat si Zephiel itu. Malvan.
Okay. Question, sorry.
Yes.
Itu yang ini itu ada di mana dia?
Dari tempat kayak nggak lihat, soalnya ini tuh ketutupan sama mata, ketutupan sama dinding.
Ketutupan dinding kan ya? Yeah. Okay, so we don't see that one.
Nah.
And then ini tangga ke bawah.
Iya.
Yeah. And then this one is
jendela.
A window.
Ah, so there's no ini udah paling atas gitu kan?
Yep.
Okay. So I don't know what happened, and then I just go out and see. And then how does this guy look?
Her.
The more important question is where is Zephiel?
Zephiel is di depannya dia itu watching screaming in pain probably.
Now the question is, what do I feel looking at Zephiel and like my nightmare about dark?
Thank you for reminding me. You look at this. Aku sebenarnya karena agak jauh jadi kurang tahu kelihatan. But how is your PP is 18? Okay, that's pretty decent.
I mean, I will probably like walk there, right? Karena like there's nothing else in this area, like I will like probably kayak terperangah terus sambil I don't know like jalan nggak sadar gitu. I guess. Yeah.
Lo sambil pas sana kayak lo kayak ngeliat itu nih you feel right now is. I mean, awalnya mungkin karena rolongnya agak sempit sebegitu, you not quite sure apa yang terjadi sebut, but you can feel like something wrong, something evil has taken a grasp on your friend. That okay. Kind of feels like, well, it feels like the goofiest tree in your dream.
Okay. So my instinct is that I want to
grab the stuff away from
them, right? Yeah. No. How do I do that? Shit, I cannot reach, man. That's like this here, and then oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Have you figured out?
I'm a wildfire druid.
So. Oh.
Ooh.
Teleport. Right.
Teleport me.
Yeah. So. I don't know why. Well, save gue tinggal satu.
Yeah, we haven't.
Something before this, I don't. Yeah, I mean, it's been like ages. As an action.
Yes, we did. Remember, we got attacked. We got attacked before. By the hunter, or whatever that was trying to get the book.
We short rested.
I mean, short rest doesn't.
Like, it doesn't. Like, yeah, give.
My thingy.
Come on, let's finish the winery session.
Yeah. Google give baca. Like I haven't summoned it for so long.
Yeah.
As an action. Okay, as an action. Blah blah blah. Okay, so for my action, I will summon Fire Spirit Ivan.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Bisa. Okay.
Yang apa? Like,
yang di situ lah ya.
Yeah.
And when it appears, I mean it has to be an unoccupied space.
Masih
of my
ini
turf.
Aja, katanya di tangga.
Okay. And then. Okay. Oh, you know what? It might help. And when it appears, each creature within 10 feet must succeed on dexterity saving throw.
Dex save, right?
Oh, that's actually pretty nice.
Yeah,
that's
dex fun. Save or take 2d6 fire damage.
Eh?
So, I think Kafka should be here because he was with Pandora. I don't know why.
Yeah. That's the druid and Zephyr, right? Because it says each creature.
Oh, each creature, okay.
Yep. But you are incapacitated, so I don't know how that works.
And take actions or reactions?
I mean, you fell
anyway.
So.
Yeah,
you both get 7 burn damage.
Ini berapa sih itu?
16. And then there's a bonus action I can command it, right? And then it will can you be willing if you're
if I remember correctly it has to be willing.
I mean I'm willing.
But your mind is not there.
That thing
is.
Yeah,
He's his ally. I don't know.
I think this comes to the DMs.
Yeah, DM ruling.
Let's just say you're in pain. Malo, you have. Let's just Zeviel just. Let's see. Your focus kan sekarang fokusnya ke staff
ruling
kan. Atau menang ini kan dipaksa. Let's just say, rest your perception, if you roll like di atas 12, I would say mungkin lu ngehada Ivan spirit yang mau ngajak lu. Kayak ini ya mau ngajak lu teleport.
Kabut, ya, got it. Right.
Come on.
Boom.
Yep.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh,
nice. So where do you want to add the electron?
Back here, with next to me and.
Writing. So but within 5 feet, berarti nggak ada yang kena ini.
Di ininya dong.
Yeah, it's within 5 feet of that space. Tadi kan lo di sini kan?
I mean, kan gue spawnnya di situ. Spawnnya damage is 10 feet, and then I move next to Zephyl to teleport. So the guy is next to Zephyl, no?
Bentar, kan Zephyl kan move dari sini kan? Zephyl juga di sini kan?
Oh, oke. Okay. Yeah, I mean kalau kalau boleh sih pengennya di sini and then teleport gitu loh.
Gak bisa.
Oke,
ya,
ya, ya, ya, oke. Cuk
sini.
Iya. Yeah.
Oke, oke. Okay, okay. Is that all?
That's my action. That's my bonus action. Yeah, that is all. Now that they're next to me, like, I don't know. Do I roll inside or whatever?
Okay, what do you? Sorry. What? Yang mau lu sampai dengan roll inside kapan gitu?
How?
Am I?
I mean,
like Zephyr is like getting invaded by this black.
Yep.
Three.
I mean, you know I already have it before.
Yeah, and then I think it's not good. I guess what I want to know is, kalau boleh, either how do I stop it or how long do we have until like he basically attune gitu.
Oh, if you want to know how long to attune, lalu mengu arakana. If you want to know how to, I mean, both of these are arakana, man. You want, but okay. It would be more like your action. Do you still have your action?
No, no, action was summon.
Oh yes.
And bonus action is teleport.
That's
so.
But it would be like more, yeah, utara action.
Okay.
Okay, is it all?
Yes, it is.
Okay, I move here. What do I notice?
Everything.
What do I see? No. I'm just like.
Lo gini dulu. Ada
so
panik.
I see. I was like.
Nama lo kayak denger tiba-tiba ada
two people screaming,
pine,
right?
Pine. Ada pine juga, ada samping luar, tiba-tiba ada suara si duitnya scream, terus berikutnya Zephyl scream, what?
Okay, so I notice Zephyl, I notice the staff.
Yep.
I sort of notice what the staff is kind of like doing to him, right? Mm-hmm. I think Vaslav will panic.
The moment you panic, the hero was in your hand.
Yeah, I was about to ask, actually. What do I do?
Oh fuck!
But he's in pain. Is that okay?
Sometimes pain is necessary.
Oh, that is. That's true. But it looks bad.
Well, for some people might say what happened to his friend.
Of course not.
I know. It's just. It just happened that he looks bad in the outside, what's up? Just let it happen.
Can I do an inside check against my patron?
Yes, some of you want. I will say that will be your action.
I don't know what to do anyway. I will take an action.
Inside check the voice in your head.
I'm gonna
with disadvantage because it's just a disadvantage.
I'm gonna fail, but
it's just a disadvantage. Cuma voice doang with disadvantage.
But I know him very well, though.
But still, it's this.
You?
Disadvantage, please.
Okay, hang on.
Yeah.
I have three options.
Yeah,
either
yeah.
I want to. Either I. Okay, so I think I wouldn't actually have a cause to doubt him.
Mm-hmm.
May I basically do the same as that Ivan was saying to check like what is happening.
Balfan.
Yeah, sorry, okay. Balfan.
Okay, roll your abati. Roll your arcana.
Arcana?
Yeah, arcana ke siapa namanya? Ke Zip.
Also while you are rolling, right? Kalau gua enggak salah nih gitu.
Yes.
Terakhir itu our roll is kind of reverse, like you want to stop the tree because you think the tree is bad. And then I was like, I'm connected to the tree, like.
Sekarang yang. Okay, yeah. What's up? Yang arcana.
I don't want to stop the tree. What? Arcana. Hang on.
Kayaknya bukannya like your patron said that the tree is bad.
No, leave it alone. My patron said that. My patron said to leave it alone.
Yeah, makanya you guys both you need to talk, right? Because
yeah, exactly.
Leave it alone. Makanya tadi ya biarin aja.
There are two opinions.
You are panicking. What is happening? What is happening?
Inspiration? Anything?
I don't have it. Dice, I don't think I can reach that high. Yeah. Like, I will mechanically pan.
I will say, even with 6, you will not succeed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. If you say so.
Okay. Better for us.
For us, but yes. What about for Mr. Zephiel?
He's reconnecting with the blood in his vein. Don't worry about it.
Okay. You know, I'll never doubt you, but okay, I will leave it alone. I'm gonna
What's left?
I think at this point, Vaslav thinks. Yes, but what about harming other people? I think Vaslav starts to think that. I'm gonna use my meta magic to use quicken spell.
I forgot. Okay.
I didn't even know.
I don't even know.
I'll
use quicken spell, and then I'm gonna. I guess we're killing this guy? Are we killing this guy?
Yeah.
Oh, I certainly will. I'd be like, what the fuck creature does that feel?
I don't know.
Did he hurt, so ye?
No, I don't think I will kill this guy. I will cast suggestion. And I will say. I wouldn't cast suggestion because I don't know if whether they talk common, whether he speaks common.
Well, one of the druids can speak common.
Yeah.
And he is the leader, so.
Right, so yeah, I will cast suggestion and I say. There is no need for violence. We should talk about this. Surely, you should tell us what you want from this place. Okay, your reasoning.
So, sorry, Wisdom.
15.
Wisdom.
Saving throw.
Come on.
Oh my god! Oh, I cannot do anything right.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, I'm enjoying this. Is that all?
Okay, yeah, never mind. Yeah.
Okay, so next we have the druid. Gonna die. Bonus action. Cast healing word.
Motherfucker.
Counter spell gitu,
enggak. Siapa yang punya ya?
Gak punya gue.
Level berapa
ya? I have it, but no reaction.
Oh iya, tak. Incapacitated juga lagi.
Still grapple though.
Still grapple though.
Yeah. So
I would still have an action to go, or he will use action to try to break the grapple. Let's contest.
Okay.
Can Kafka help? Bandura? Kafka
say,
didn't take any action.
Yeah, I will say tadi pas di ini lu tadi suruh si Kafka buat help aja.
Yeah.
Soalnya advantage ya.
Yeah.
Is. Kamu
Red dice?
Red dice.
Red dice. Do it.
Okay.
Cepat.
You just need two.
You just need four.
Yeah, but like if it's one, like I'm okay. Good.
Oh my.
I mean, it couldn't be worse, man. Like,
yeah, gue panik juga sih.
Yeah.
Kalau satu.
Okay, so let's see. The next round belum memulai. You hear langkah kaki naik ke atas. Ini aja ya, gue biar gampang aja ini. Pokoknya basically gue turn di bawah, udah naik ke atas. So, kalau lantai bawah kan tadi masih ada turun satu kan di atas. Di bawah, naik turun ke atas. Dan dari sini, mbak. Dari sini deh.
The barb.
Okay, so now, Badura. Sorry. Dia gue ngeroll lagi. So, technically different.
Different apa? Ya, yeah, I'm good to go atau belum? Oke. No, I'm just checking.
Oh, wow. Okay. And this one. Okay now, Bandura.
Yeah, I am simply going to cast a Searing Smite. Tunggu. Kok ini?
Gua pukul dulu. Lo mesti itu dulu kan baru dapat Searing Smite. So, basically dia juga ini. Sekarang lo liat siang ini dia he's already casting Bark Skin. So, right now his AC is higher than this one.
Siapa yang cast Bark Skin?
Ini yang duit yang ini.
The new druid.
Oh, the new druid.
So, what do you cast? Lo attack dulu baru ini kan?
Iya, gua Searing Smite. I mean, it's active, and then I'll attack with my rapier. I'll drop my apa dagger. I attack with my rapier. Ini dihapus dulu bentar.
Sorry, kalau lo Searing Smite, lo punya favor ko hilang dong?
Iya, yeah, betul.
Yeah. Okay.
Tapi nggak kena kampret.
Tapi it's still on sampai lo kena kan?
Iya yeah, betul.
Dia has attack right?
Cuman like still nggak kena under.
Dia have extra attack though.
Yeah, no. Yeah.
Nice.
See? Yeah, but now you know.
Five. And
the DC 15. Cepat anjing. I roll a fucking one.
Yeah, both
one. And then plus one. Kalau ini ya.
On the saving throw ya. Okay, nope. Mau di okay. Roll lagi deh sih.
It's still
sedih banget.
Itu okay. Nah, thank you.
Sedih gua ngeliatnya.
Okay, yeah, like oh. A firebolt is like 3 nah. Times your damage.
Yeah, right.
I regret that now you roll 6. Okay, I regret.
Well, it cuma 11 red.
I mean, yeah, that's good. Do you want to do anything else?
I've got my extra attack. I am not doing anything else.
Okay. Next we have these three. Well, Molly.
Ini yang 21, ini yang mana sih sore? Yang ini ya, sorry, yang Bark Skin deh.
Iya, sebentar ya.
Oke. Sorry. Satu kampret.
Aduh. Or what?
Sebentar. Please help me, gue tiba-tiba do not know how to English. If I use tremor, because a tremor in the ground within range is greater than within range, berarti rasanya kan 10 feet.
Berapa sih range-nya? 10 feet,
ya. Yeah.
Yeah.
Itu 10 feet-nya dari Target is dari... on the ground within range. Nah, maksudnya sebesar apa? Sebesar
sekeliling dia, 10 feet sekeliling dia. Sekeliling
gua. Berarti gua enggak, berarti gua enggak kena dong.
Nah, kalau maksudnya kalau gua kesini kena berarti kan.
Iya.
Ini gua kena, tapi ini juga kena kan. Iya sih, bisa jalan ya.
Tapi ini kena kan, Mas.
Ya, kena teman.
But still.
Why not?
Why not?
No reason, really.
You know what? I will. He will try to heal him, because why not?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ini spell-spell ini ya, spell-spell entangle or tremor.
Yeah, they are druids, like yeah, quite literally.
Druids, druids.
Eh, apa nih? Healing word? Yeah. Shit. Oh, come on.
Action, action, action. On with you.
This is
13. No.
Okay. Shit. Oh my god, I'm dumb. Okay, okay. We want to do this one for you. Thanks for the deal. Zephiel, you cannot do anything? S.
Eh, Zephiel kan... Eh, ini udah baru round pertama ya, Zephiel?
Iya, masih round pertama.
Shit.
Okay. S will... Apakah saya harus menghadang? Iya, yeah, gitu.
Of course.
Of course, that's why you're here. You're a muscle now. Okay. S kesini. Oh shoot, dia bakal serang anuannya. Oke. Okay. Ha. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. It hits. Oke, okay. That's 11. First attack. Second attack. And third attack. So, actually hits, nice. 11, 8, 16. Oke, okay. Sip. Oh, that's a good round, guys. Sip. But here is the thing, though. Kalau gue kesini, ntar lu gak ada yang bisa liat dia maju, ya?
Gak apa-apa.
Siapa tahu bisa dibantu sama sasak gitu, kan?
It's okay.
I mean, I can see him, right? Like, I...
No, dari tempat tuh gak bisa kelihatan tuh.
If I move here, I can see him.
That's yeah.
Really? I cannot be?
Kalau dari sini bisa. Sorry, kalau dari sini.
S... Yeah, S isn't that big, right?
Nah, kalau dari sini bisa. Okay, next we have Bell.
Right. The question is how much do I care about them? I will. No, the question is how much do I care about you?
Who you?
That's the biggest question.
Right? Something.
Yeah, right. And this.
You can sort after. I mean, get rid of them first.
No, I'm like super hyper concerned about this, and I will just for my bonus action first. Ivan will throw fire to this guy. Yang dari tadi digebuk. So that's a wow, 4 damage.
Oh my god.
Another one.
That's also a one there.
Yeah, exactly. I know.
Fuck.
Makanya oh my god. So this guy get 4 burn damage and then I will try to take the stuff from you. Yeah.
Bro.
Ayo.
Oh, bro.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Tapi emang Zephiel juga kelihatannya in agony gitu enggak sih?
Iya.
In agony. Yeah, kan? Okay, yeah, okay. That's the problem. That's okay. Why Fasa was like, "Are you sure this is good?"
I'm letting the tree mimpi gua kan pohonnya nabrak gua kan?
Iya. Yeah. Okay.
But so. It's happening. Fuck.
Okay, Valvan roll strength against Zephiel strength, but Zephiel you can roll with advantage.
Wait, he's like in cap, no?
Lengket bos, lengket bos.
Incapacitated, no?
I know.
He's not really incapacitated. He's
fuck.
Si Vander belum balik
gitu ya? I just can't take actions reactions. That's
Lu belum balik kalender ya tadi ya pas si Zephiel ngambil itunya ya?
I was.
Udah. Not really incapacitated as in being.
Shit, man. You're persisting.
No, don't. We can talk after, okay?
No. I'm gonna drag dice. No, I cannot.
Okay, bro.
We can talk after.
You only need four.
I need one more. I need six more seconds.
Wait. So what happened?
Six more seconds.
Meet or beat. It's still Zephiel, because you're the one who is attacking, right?
Kan, ya. Yeah. Mm. No, it's still beat, right?
I don't know.
Berarti kena dong. Kalau lo attack AC kan kena.
Beat kan. Soalnya kan yang bertahan dari Zephiel kan.
Iya. Yeah.
Harusnya bapak yang menang kan? Kalau dia sama.
Kalau lo attack AC,
don't know.
Kalau lo attack pas AC-nya kena nggak?
No, but if you grapple someone and they try to run away, if they roll the same, they're not grappled, right?
Yeah.
Yang menghindar benar-benar yang menghindar Zephiel.
Damn it. Oh ya, yeah, karena yang menghindar si Zephiel bukan yang
sih. It's like a safe, yeah. It's like a safe, yeah.
So he meets the DC basically, right? Mm-hmm. Fuck it, no.
DC 13. Okay.
Shit. That's my action though, right?
Yep. The dice knows. And also Buffer. When you touch it, it's like it's spongy sama pas lu juga kayak rasa tuh kayak lu kayak meres sesuatu tuh kayak mulai keluar kayak dis.
Kayak mushy.
Dark ooze that smells like blood, so it smells. It smells bad, guys. Like, ew.
Okay, I'm fine, Balfan. I'm fine.
Wait, can you literally talk or?
I don't know. I think I can. I don't know.
Lo paling juga talk juga cuma bilang I'm fine.
Yeah.
Okay. You said as your skin go paler and then your probably has tears running down your eyes because it hurts.
Yang mim Rambo gitu ya.
Oh no, I don't know what to do.
No, that's my action, bonus action. I don't think I'm gonna move. Yep, that's it.
Next we have the beast that keeps you. I mean, doesn't have anything. Okay, I mean, he's going to make a reckless attack. I can only do attack once. Oh, this is terrible.
Who is a barb?
Yeah, I mean, one attack with advantage to S. Boom. 16. Nope. You're gonna die, dude. Okay, then.
That's
wrong.
It's
wrong.
It's
my Discord.
Fasolf's gonna look at the FL and then look at S and think that this is one of the time where out of sight, out of mind, and he's gonna help us go here and try to help. Eldritch Blast, do that guy.
Please.
Okay. The second one, I guess. I'm not in melee range.
Yeah, technically not in melee range. Okay, 12, no, 25, yeah. 7.
So, 7 force. So, I should have done this first, but never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna use my no. I think I'm too distraught for that. So that's it. Okay. Oh, actually, wait. I still have something. The first one, can I use? Nggak. Never mind. Yeah. Sorry.
Okay.
I am distraught. Also, I'm very hungry. That's it. Okay. That's my turn.
Okay.
And Kafka will.
Okay.
Kafka will go to Balfan and give him a help action.
Oh, where were you?
Okay, so the dwarf will, of course, healing. Coba untuk bertahan hidup dan siapa we'll try to break the grapple. Ayo kita kontes lagi dengan Nura. Okay.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh no,
better be good. Mana sih?
Oh shit.
Red dice, no.
Red dice. You can use red dice.
Six.
Nah.
Six.
Just, okay, you go.
I mean, yeah.
It's fine.
Eh, hey, lu roll ini gak, Ren? Roll apa namanya? Roll the searing smite thingy.
One save, right? Yeah.
Sebentar. Okay. Karena masih itu ya. This is wrong. Con save. Kabum, yes, I believe.
1d6.
Damage-nya d6.
But it's still burning.
Yeah. Still burning.
Yeah, Roro. Burn, yeah, boy.
Roro lagi aja damage-nya.
Hah?
Damage-nya?
Oh, 1d6, 1d6 aja sih.
Iya,
roll lagi aja.
Gua roll ya, gua yang roll, okay.
Sit. Alright. Dia ngumpet di balik sini. Terus lo denger deh kayak ngomong-ngomong ke orangnya ini. Balfan, lo kayak denger lo denger mereka tuh ngomong, si leader itu ngomong ke orangnya dengan bahasa Druidik. Dia cuma bilang, basically dia dikasih tahu, kill the other one except for the castle.
Oh no,
the other one. Except
kill
for the vessel.
The vessel, right?
Fuck.
What the fuck?
I think we've heard about the vessel before, but I totally forgot.
What a meaning?
I don't know.
I think that's in another game.
Yeah.
No.
I don't think I've mentioned vessel.
No, but it's in another game.
Right. Alright. Yep. My bad.
So,
nasi gak bitch. Okay. Ini gua udah gak bisa kesana dong. Gua kesini sih. I'm just gonna attack this one in front of me then. Also, I'll be using my. I'll just mark this guy with my favorite foe. So one left, and strike it with my rapier. I roll the damage.
Yep.
Hello.
Yep.
Oh, I can't see you guys, so gue nggak tahu gue masih connect apa nggak. Roll damage.
Yep.
That's the bark skin guy, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. With the feather full. Oh yeah. Then.
Yep. Ya lupa gue centang. Apanya?
Oke, favoritnya 4 ya?
Iya.
Sip. Yeah, you have one more attack.
Yep. Kena gak? Oh, enggak kena.
Just hit.
Hah? Just hit?
That hit.
Oh.
Just hit, man. Right. Sip, is that all? Is that all?
That is all.
Alright, then we have destroyed it. And here you are very close to him. So what can you do? Except for
Ren, aduh, yeah, well, it's too late. No, never mind. I've got Sentinel, I forgot.
Oh, what is it? Okay, you know what? Let's Thunder Wave. less thunder wave, so 50-50, I mean, karena tempatnya kecil jadi 50-50 cube di depan ini matinya kena si Bandura sama ini, sama sama Balon.
Oke.
Belum gua.
Apa sih, save eh?
Was safe. It con?
Oh my god, belas anjrit. Damn it! Shit.
Oke, okay, oke, okay,
save.
So 11 kalau itu 11
5 ya.
5. Setengah ya?
Setengah. Yeah. And I believe you are
kurang 11.
I believe you are push 10 feet from my. So
ketab nabrak gua gimana tuh jadinya?
Nah,
gini aja ya.
Yeah. You're standing enough. Think a wall.
Probably. Yeah. Lu lu mundur nabrak gua terus kayak rock solid.
That's actually true.
Tahan gitu. Tank.
And that's for team next visit Yel masih. Yes.
I'm still not hurt. I'm not hurting anymore, right? That's the turn.
Tadi dua turnnya setelah well, ini hitung second turnnya sekarang.
This is the second turn.
Second turn baru gerak di turn berikutnya berarti. Turn berikutnya.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. But I'm not like am I still hurting? I'm
oh, masih.
Fine now. Masih. Oh.
There's still time for me yet.
Okay. Yes. Heal. Heal. Try to kill me. 1, 2, 3. Okay, everything hits. Nice. 8 tambah 8, 16, 16 tambah 7, 25. Nice.
23. But
oh, 23. Okay, sih. Okay, he's going to die soon. Bahkan.
Well, Kafka, with Kafka here, let's try this again.
Okay. That's why I sent Kafka there.
Yep. So,
I'm gonna get scolded.
Contest.
Contest again, both with advantage.
This
is fun. This is fine, guys.
Okay, okay, that's good. That's good.
Reveal, come on.
Come on.
Yeah, how about?
Yes. No. Don't be that black tree.
Okay, so Zeviel, you are apa? Keambil dari lu, so the treatment fails. The treatment fails for now for you. Dan sekarang lu merasa Balvan. The root is now trying to latch on you, but not to to attend to you. It will try to zap to hurt you. As you feel okay. That ini apa? Dia mulai kayak mau nyedot darah lu basically. Throw me a constitution saving throw.
I can dodge.
Ah,
oh, wait, no.
It's nine.
So well, you can try red dice.
No,
damage.
Fuck. This is damage is fine, okay. But yeah.
Yeah, yeah, damage is fine. Yeah.
Only 4, and also your maximum hit point is reduced to 4. Apa sih dikurangin? Dikurangin apa? Reduced to 4. That sound wrong.
Jet.
Halo, hello Gary Gygax the third.
Hello Gary Gygax the third.
Jadi
someone's cheating.
From rock, just.
Maksudnya permanently? What?
You don't know yet.
We don't know yet.
Guessing until long rest.
Reduce by four, not two for rest.
By four, that's true.
Yeah.
But obviously.
But you are not. But you are not. Lu nggak bisa otomatis attune karena itu tadi si Zeviel otomatis attune karena special thing.
Okay, sorry. Go on.
So this is the thing Zeviel, when you when you are trying to attune to it, you hear okay let's see, you hear some voices, right? You hear some voices in your head, you hear voices like you don't quite remember what happened to you when you go to fight wild. It's been a long time ago. But sekelebat itu lo kayak mulai ngerasa inget. You have seen the Gultias tree, not in Barovia, somewhere, or something that resembles a Gultias tree. your memory is very very janky. Lu nggak pernah tahu ingat apa. But somehow you remember that you were captured something, captured or some something by some evil hacks, and they inject you with the Gultias blood, the blood from the Gultias tree, and then you remember that some one of the hacks says, "Oh yes, let's yeah, he will make a good vassal." And one of them, like, you see this lu lihat the hacks out, dia ada three hacks, I mean it's a coven of hacks, like one of the hacks looks like a toad. Oh yeah, one of the hacks looks like a toad, and the other hacks like looks like this skeletal woman with black gown, and then with this strange apa namanya itu, itulah yang kunci buat bikin music box itu, I forget the name. And he says, yes, I believe if we can make something like that, it will be, we can find a way to go to that, what the name of is that, the Realm of Dread, yeah. And then one of the hacks will be bilang lagi, yeah, but why would we want to go to the Realm of Dread? Why would we want to go to the Realm of Dread? I mean, we are fine here in Feywild. Terus Sultan bilang, yeah, but our dear mother want us to find a way to go there, and then this tree is connected with one of the tree in the Barovia. I don't know where it is. And then you have a feeling that, oh, you are being made into something, and then for some reason you are free. And then when you are connected to this stuff, you can feel that the blood in this stuff is apa sih, blood yang dari stuff ini persis sama kayak blood di badan lu. And then you remember, you find that you probably have a greater purpose. There's a purpose you need to fulfill with this. Dan purpose-nya mungkin berbeda sama purpose yang mau dibangun sama si hack-nya itu, because you have a feeling that the hack doesn't really know what they are doing. But you have a feeling that the forest folk here, they know what you're supposed to do. They know, probably know. And then you can feel this great calling. You feel this, you need to go to Yastr. Yeah, you don't know where it is, but you need to go to Yastr. You need to go to find the tree. You need to be one again. And tiba-tiba itu ke apa, something text the, when Malfan text the stuff from you, the vision ends, and then you already see Malfan kayak pegang staffnya, kinda in pain, okay. Sebentar, so, kayak sorry agak kinda in pain kayak for a while, and then okay. Do you want to do something? I will.
I'm just while like the memories play. I know anything while getting stronger and or will make me.
Sorry, aku putus. Sorry.
Yes, sir.
Oh, sorry. Is there anything in the vision or anything that I know that getting the tree or going to the Yester Hill will get me stronger or, you know, help me fulfill my goal?
You're not quite sure if it's going to make you stronger.
Mm-hmm.
But something in your blood tells you that it will make you whole. It will make you whole again, but you're not quite sure if this is a good thing or a bad thing.
Okay. Got it. I'm just trying
can
to decide.
It can be bad, you don't know.
Yeah, got it. So if that's the case, I'm just gonna be obsessive over the stuff then.
Oh my god, are we just gonna like...
Because...
I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna be obsessed over it.
All turn, like...
I'm sorry, guys.
I'm not gonna be obsessed over it, and I'm gonna say it's a dolphin. Why?
Okay, and...
And that's it.
Back to the battle again. Okay, sorry. Balfan. Oh wait, I forget. I don't think Balfan will do anything. Okay, lanjut. Yeah, is that all Balfan? I think so.
I still have my bonus action. Why do I need to? I will just Sorry. It same thing. If I will throw fire, see.
Fire what?
Is the fans upil?
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Sorry.
Balfan.
Yang belakang ya. That's a damage.
Nice, nice.
Uh-huh, and then can I move, friend?
Yes. I think yeah.
Also I noticed that the tree reacts differently with me and with
yes.
Zephiel?
Yes, basically the tree prefers Zephiel more than.
Anjing ditolak sama pohon.
put it that way.
The way you put it, man. Yeah.
It's an ugly tree anyway.
This is a bad thing, right? This tree.
I mean, it was blood, smells bad, and it's black.
Well, yeah, it's good for me. I mean, to me.
It's more about like yeah, this is in my dream. This is the bad tree, yeah. Right?
Yes.
Oh, what do I do? I Zephiel was a victim to this, so I will just move away from Zephiel. I guess. Is this room open?
Yeah, it's room open.
Yeah, I just go in that room, I guess.
Oh, holy shit! Sorry, gimana? Maaf, gimana?
I just go in
yeah.
This room,
yeah.
Somewhere there, and I will try to actually for the bonus action, I will move. No,
yeah.
Yeah, kalau boleh sih spiritnya pindah gitu loh after everything, ya.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Only muscle. Nope.
Nice.
Can. Anything else? I think very decent. Okay, so next puzzle.
Shit. I noticed as is handling this guy, right?
I got it.
And I can I see?
Nope.
Is this? Oh, ini nggak bisa ya?
Pak.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I forgot. I'm gonna go here then. 20. I cannot pass. Okay, I'm gonna cast Guiding Bolt on that guy, on the one who is trying to run away. He's still trying to run away, right?
Yes.
Ooh!
20 radiant damage.
Okay, what do you want to kill? How do you want to kill him? Yang ini kan?
I think Fazlov is frustrated and then just like yelling, I said, let's sit down and talk!
And then you reduce him to ass. Okay.
I didn't mean to do that. That's it. I think I still have a little bit, and I just kind of go here and just like, are you okay, Mr. Zephiel? And just.
I think I am.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, so would you say this kan jam 11 kita keluarin battle-nya aja? Gak apa ya?
Okay.
Yeah, I cannot even sleep now.
Nah, same old. I'll go over here and we're gonna attack this guy with my rapier.
25
hits. Favorite foe. And then an extra attack. Fuck!
Nope.
Why?
That's not an attack though.
Eh?
That's not attack.
Oh, oh, sorry, 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 Ren.
Oh, that's
yes,
not, yeah,
thank
that's
you, thank you, thank you. Anjir, gue juga gak lihat. I don't know.
Wait, no! Wait, no! Wait,
no! Wait,
eh, ngomong-ngomong nih 12 apaan ya? Tunggu, hold on. Yeah. Oh my god, I rolled an 8 for that.
Yes, okay.
That is all fucking, what, 10.
Okay.
Bitch.
He's
lucky no fumble.
He's either die and then we're just going to I'm just going to move you.
Me?
Yeah.
Dari
tadi kayak mau bim gitu. Eh, gue konsep ya. Dus danco.
One more.
Apa? Lu bilang?
Take that 11 damage.
Yes, and I have.
You change into.
I have.
You're not a safe changer. I'm just joking. I'm just joking.
I'm not Brander.
No, you're not.
Okay. I think it's
5 foot
radius.
5 feet radius.
Dia melihat itu yang mati, dia bakal jadi bakal buat no, and then we'll try to kill you. Because
kill me?
Yeah, kill all of you. No, I mean, he was told to kill.
They said kill
all
everyone.
Kill the peasant. Like, okay, kill me. Zedil.
Nggak ada lagi, bisa mau maju gue gara-gara mu. Alright, I'll just gasping for air, I'll just do chill touch on the dude. Yeah, sorry.
I need to roll for concentration dulu, bentar. Jatuh apa nggak itu
baksinnya. Oh, the bark skin, ya. Yeah.
Yes, no bark skin anymore.
Well, I also don't hear.
Well,
yay! Works. Big one. For one.
Wow, look so at many one. Natural ones. Four natural ones in a row.
Oh. One more.
Okay.
That's it.
Fuck, man.
And that's it. As we'll kill you, please.
Kill
ha. Come on, man.
Ha. Oh my god, another one.
Another one.
Well, he was reckless.
Yeah, yes, he has advantage, true.
Oh, that's right.
So
23.
Okay, dead? So this is what happened. So dia bakal apa di itu kedua udah dead. So I still have movement.
Good job, S. No one saw it.
25. She will.
I saw it.
She will. You know what? I will try to. She will. Apa namanya? Hanexnya nggak dimili tapi di range jadi dilempar.
I duck.
Everyone duck. Okay. So, but the apa namanya? Modifier semua masih sama. So with 15 kan dia kan di luar range ya kan, so di luar range disadvantage kan, so 15 15 masih kena, so it's 6 damage. Yeah, but no more connection. Yeah, next we have Balvan.
Remember to pick that plus 1.
Is the staff do anything to me? Like,
no. Dia kayak
okay. It, cuma pas pegang pertama aja yang kena damage.
Tapi sekarang pas sentuh dia kayak blek-blek gitu, kayak surface-nya tuh kayak pulsating kayak live gitu loh, kayak itu jadi kayak blek-blek gitu loh, kayak jijik banget gitu.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Did it like did fire affect the staff? No, right?
It's magic stuff.
Yeah. Ah, masa gue moonbeam gitu, staffnya kan gak mungkin juga. Fun. dispel magic. What do you do? One object. Blah blah blah. Jadi check. The spell ends. Huh?
I don't think you can dispel a magic item.
Yeah. It's like for an item that's under the effect of a spell, not a magic item, right? Yeah. What do they do? I guess I actually don't know, man.
You can try to break it, maybe.
Try to what?
Break it.
I mean, I don't think I'm strong enough. Like
strong enough, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you maybe punch it.
Yeah, like go gebuk ke tanah ya. Goblok kamu. Yeah.
Rock hard.
I think. Can I just use my bonus action to shoot this guy?
Yeah.
I do that.
Yep, it hits.
Nice.
And 5 fire damage, right?
Masih hidup, udah sekarang tapi.
Thunder wants to do this, but I don't think Balvan wants to do it. Gua pengen gebuk druidnya pakai the stuff. That sounds fun. Yeah, but Balvan wouldn't want to do it. I will just like stay, go to the corner of the room, see, and keep the stuff from anyone. And can I like? I'm somehow connected to nature, right?
Yes.
Can I force a connection? I don't know how. I just want to know what to do with this stuff. How do I destroy this?
Okay, let's do your religion check. Nature check. Nature or religion, which one is better for you?
Oh, so I am a druid, right?
Nature
is minus 2.
Oh wow.
Oh, religion is berapa?
What are
it's the same, it's intelligence. It's both intelligence. Yeah.
Siapa tahu 0 or 1.
Okay, Balvan, in this dreadful moment when you do not know what to do, you try to connect with nature. And with this, and in this desperate attempt to what should I do? You hear a voice, a female voice, the voice that you hear in your dream. It says, she says, destroy the stuff.
Oh.
You can try, basically, you can try to physically break it.
Oh, okay. Do I still have my action?
Right. I will say that's your action.
Okay, so next turn I will try to break it then.
Oh.
Okay.
And then pasti bilang destroy this stuff, and then you hear a feeling that you can try to make a athletic check.
Okay.
Tapi gak bisa mesti kayak. Mesti konsekutif kayak konsekutif fungsi beberapa kali ya, titik cek itu mesti berhasil terus.
Okay.
And then after you feel that, you hear the voice just says, destroy the stuff, destroy the tree, free us. The voice is gone.
Okay.
Back to the battle, okay. Action udah dipakai, masih ada yang mau lakukan lagi?
No, that's all.
Okay, Berserker will try to, yeah, Berserker is dead. What's up?
Ah! Can I move through allies?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move here. yeah, can I?
Maaf, Missy.
Oh, hey, okay. Can I just like Missy? Yeah, I'm gonna move here, and I'm gonna try to kill this guy.
Okay,
I don't know. So 19.
Okay, 19. You don't need to do the second Eldritch Blast. So you, yeah, pa yeah. I just said this, your enemies must kill this one. Dan saat lu liat ini pas terakhir lu kayak denger dia kayak teriak dan menghembuskan napas terakhir, Balfan lu kayak yang you need to destroy this stuff. Sorry, ngomong sini, you need to destroy this stuff. And then lu berdiri di samping jendela kan sini kan, lu liat kayak di depan depan jendela situ lu liat kayak ada some forest
ada Rafael
kayak ada some forest pokoknya dia udah kayak udah keluar dari ini, mereka udah jalan pakai ini, pakai apa, pakai cart beberapa lagi kan lu tuh kan di forest di bawah kan kira-kira ada sekitar ada 4 orang itu di bawah lah ya sama berserkernya. Mereka udah pergi ninggalin winery-nya sambil bawa satu kart sama bawa beberapa barrel minuman gitu. Mereka udah jalan keluar, udah cukup jauh. But you can also see, that the black is still, they are still here.
The black.
The three black dan segala macam.
Three black. Okay.
Protecting the winery, or just being a mess in the winery, you're not quite sure. But yeah, that's what you see. The forest folk have already departed from the winery with some wines. For the black is still here. You have the goldiest stuff, the goldiest stuff in your hand. And you know that you need to destroy it. But will you be able to destroy it or not? We will find out next session.
May I do one last thing?
Yeah, ba.
After I attacked it, because I still had my movement, I wanted to move inside the room to check if Ivan is like what is happening in Ivan, and I'm just gonna stand in front of the door.
Okay,
yeah, that's it.
So what?
It's just gonna be like a Smeagol kind of thingy.
Okay. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
So pasti yang lu lihat sekarang
sih, we're destroying it.
Your di tangan Ivan kayak ada satu gold chest di tangannya dia, and then mungkin sekarang juga Balfan lo kayak lagi lihat Carla para luar jendela gitu. And this is where we're going, actually going to end the session. Yeah, drama. Maaf guys.
No, don't be like.
Lu lihat kan dulu, maaf guys, sama senyum kan. Maaf guys.
Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah.
Yay. Okay, so that's it for this session. I will see you next week. Semoga kita minggu depan beneran main dan kita full team. Bye bye.
Bye-bye.